Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Please don't forget to like, share, subscribe and hit the notification bell so that we'll notified every time I upload new video about health and fitness tips. Today we are talking about how sanitizer, masks and diet can play important role in protecting us from coronavirus. Coronaviruses refer to a large family of viruses according to the biological classification systems. This family is responsible for many known illnesses in humans like the common cold. This coronavirus is a new strain, earlier not identified in human beings, the novel coronavirus, which is causing the current havoc. The common symptoms of this viral infection are fever, cough and symptoms related to respiratory system like difficulty in breathing, shortness of breath. In its most severe form, it can also lead to SARS, kidney failure, pneumonia and even death. Effective sanitizers. Hand sanitizers, chemically are mostly alcohol, particularly isopropyl alcohol, along with some emollient and some oils, for the purpose of aroma. Hand sanitizers have been proven to have properties capable of killing the microbes present on surfaces, and this microbe killing property is given to sanitizers by the alcohol present in them. Although of great importance, especially during the current problem of coronavirus causing destruction around the world, sanitizers should be used keeping in mind that regular and proper washing of hands with soap for a minimum of 20 seconds should be given priority, as this is the best method to kill the germs present on our hands, and hand sanitizers should be used as an alternative to soap and water. Effective masks. As the virus has been reported to be spread through the means of respiratory droplets, which are droplets coming out from the mouth of an infected person that may be inhaled by other people by transmission through air or by direct contact. Hence, it becomes very important for people to wear masks to safeguard themselves against this deadly virus. But at the same time, it should also be noted that people need to wear a mask only around someone they suspect of being infected, and they should not necessarily wear it wherever they go. Healthy people have no need to compulsorily wear a mask always, and their purchase of masks is causing shortage of masks for healthcare professionals who need it more, as they are always in contact with infected people. Therefore, do not wear a mask always, but do definitely wear it in case you are coming in contact with someone infected or suspected to be infected. Effective diet. Diet is the basic part of human life, and hence it is not a hyped statement that everything concerning the human body revolves around the diet one takes. Hence, in the battle against the coronavirus, always keep in mind to not take raw food like raw meat, raw eggs or even raw vegetables, and cook your food thoroughly and avoid white sugar. Secondly, one can take food that boosts our immunity, like intake of food rich in vitamin C, orange, amla, etc., ginger, garlic, coconut oil, oregano, tulsi, nuts and seeds like almond, cashew, pumpkin seeds, sunflower seeds. The basic safety tips issued for public include regular and proper hand washing, cooking meat thoroughly, while sneezing cover your nose and mouth, and avoid any form of contact with someone showing symptoms of the coronavirus. Article source, http://ezinearticles.com/10267951.